G'day everybody and welcome to the channel. I know why you are here. You want to see packs, you want to see plenty of packs, you want to see good packs. Well, you've come to the right place. We did an icon roulette, we packed so many Australians. So this is a little highlight reel of all the best packs we've had in about a month or so. So let's get straight into it. But before we do, please subscribe to the channel. We're getting so close to 1,000 subscribers. It would help me so much if we could get there. Thank you so much for all the support. Please chuck a like, that always does, you know, help the algorithm and stuff. And please comment because I love chatting with you guys. You guys are absolute legends. So thank you very much and we will see you soon. Enjoy this video. I love you guys. Let's go.
That is delicious. Absolutely delicious. It takes one. Please, Mink! Please! Oh, it's actually good! Guys, I actually packed someone good. How did I pack someone good? I don't even care! I want an Australian! Yeah! B-day in lockdown yesterday. Woke up to a present from EA. Oh, raging luck. Yeah! We've done the double! Who's the real icon? Who is the real icon? Cahill. But that is unbelievable to be that slow. Surely you'd look at your... Yes! We packed the bald goat! The greatest man without any hair to play other than Kevin Muscat! This is what we're here for! And slide that again! First owner, boys! First owner, Matt Simon! This is what you want to see! I almost missed it! Alright guys, it's time. Oh man. Imagine if I... Nah, I'm not getting anyone good. But let's be honest, it doesn't matter because I already have the GOAT squad, the Aussie team. I'm going backwards helmet. Okay, every time I move the helmet, I lose my music. Alright, you're gonna have to listen to the sound... Hope for no dupes. If we get a... I don't think I can get a dupe. I don't think I have any primes. Okay, we're going, fellas. I'm skipping through. Guys, I don't know what happened. The reflection. Can you see? Off the hell, are you serious? No, nobody! No, okay, good. It's gone. Okay, it's gone. Okay, helmet off. Guys, I hate this. But also, I worked! Ha! Boys, let's do this, all right? Last time we got Petite, it was heartbreaking. It took about half an hour and we ended up getting Petite. Let's get into it. Imagine if I get Ukraine. Okay. my heart drops. every single time. Scotland. I wouldn't mind this. That's fine. Oh, Vidic, right? Vidic. I knew there was one. Romania! Oh, that would have been funny as. I forgot about it. Sorry. Georgie Best. This would be unbelievable for the past and present A-League squad. Technically, he's the past A-League was. Anyway, we'll explain another time. Emmett, that would have been good. Come on. Prime Timmy Cahill. Emmett. We've been here before. We've hit the big boys. The big boy top nine. I'm so excited, I don't know why, because I've got the greatest team in the planet already.
What are we going for first? England? I think we're going to go England.
Please no, just no, unless it's Stevie G. Anybody? Yes!
Let's go Spain and then we'll go Italy. Okay.
Oh, boys, I don't think I can handle much more of this. Italy.
We already had them! We already had them! We did this last time! It's not another Del Piero! If I got another Del Piero, that would have been funny as. Please! Please!
Oh, man, I can't do this. This is exactly what happened last time.
I don't know how we're gonna... Let's just get Portugal out of the way.
I can't do it. Imagine Maradona. No, imagine Riquelme. Oh, no, it could be Crespo. It could be... Oh, man, we're done. It's Argentina, and there's so many crap Argentines. I don't know what to do. I'm getting Henri. Last time we had France, players are going to pop up. Players are going to pop up. That's the funny. It's guaranteed at least Petit's going to be there. Oh, why does this make me sick? I can't do this. I can't do this. I must have missed the nation.
Dutch Bergkamp. We already did Dutch, didn't we?
Oh, have we not done Dutch yet?
Oh, crap. I really want to do Brazil.
Did we do Dutch? Did we not do Dutch?
Oh, Roberto Carlos. Mate, that man, that free kick he scored against me the other day. Oh, imagine him in the team. That'd be so sick. That'd be so sick.
Rivaldo is the only Brazil L. Do we wait? Do we wait for Brazil?
So we didn't do Netherlands. I think we got to do Netherlands. And I think I've got Bergkamp.
Are you ready?
Because I am not ready.
Ah, no, please. Please don't be crap.
Alright, fellas, here we go. It is time for Goodwin. Please, Goodwin. First one! Give him the first one! Yeah! I got Goodwin! I got Goodwin! We got Goodwin, boys! We got Goodwin! We got Goodwin! We got Goodwin! Oh, I thought we'd missed it! I thought we didn't get him! But we got him! We got Goodwin! Come on! We've got him! Look at this card! It's absolutely unbelievable! We did it! We've got another one! We've got another one! Yes!
I am so glad to get him red. Look! Look at this!
What the hell?
Boys! Oh, unbelievable. Oh, I feel nauseous.
Suey, I'll give you $20 if you take Ronaldo and don't get Craig again. You are on, thing two. You are on. We're taking Ronnie.
I can't wait for the TikTok and everyone thinks I actually genuinely took Goodwin over it. I can't believe it.
Now, let's go on to the next one and get Goodwin again. So you guys have to stop stooking and I got Red Goodwin as well. Damn it! I actually didn't get him. All right, okay, we got one more crack. Please, Goodwin. Please, Goodwin. Please!
Guys, I'm gonna have to explain to everyone that jumps in my chat why I don't have Red Goodwin.
Boys, hopefully you got the prediction. Surely is gonna be late. Let's do it. Let's get into the pick. Come on, boys. Please, Goodwin. Please, Goodwin, walk out. Come on, we need this Australian. We need this Australian in our team. Damn it. Hang on. 84. We've still got a chance. We've still got a chance. We have still got a chance.
Come on, boys. Come on, boys.
Please, Goodwin.
Please! He has to be here! We're looking here for just surely we can get him. Do you know Oscar De Freet? I'm pretty sure. Has he messaged me on Insta? I feel like I was talking to him the other day. Ah, boys! There it is! There it is! Yes! He's back, boys! He's back in the club! I've just made a song up while we're doing it! Come on! Come on! Yes! This is it! We got him! We got him! Untradeable Goodwin! Yes! It's all worth it now! It is all worth it now! Come on! Come on! Oh! I was freaking out that we wouldn't get him! Freaking out that we wouldn't get him! But ladies and gents, we have done it! We have done it, yeah! Sink in for a very long time. For some reason, we always pack Ron. And we got a team of the week. Is that Uzi Mem?
Okay.
Not bad. I think we already have him. Oh, no, we got him tradable. So that's good. We got him untradeable now. But yeah, let's not talk about the heart attack session on... Oh, mate. First back, boys, Klosterman. This card must be unbelievable. I used his gold card until 2 months ago. I'm not even kidding. What OPS on Perth Glory? I think I'm missing. What do you mean by that? Then, okay, I need a hydrate. Dybala, the man with contract talks, I believe. I don't have anything to hydrate with except for milk. I'm sorry, so I'm just gonna have to drink out of the milk. What is my account? What is my account? Timmy, what is my account going? What is going on? Anyway, fellas, this is my last pack. It is time to rip the last one. I can't believe I made a prediction. Will I get 1 foot fantasy? I got 2. And it could be 3. Let's see. Oh! That is mega rating. That is mega rating. I should have done... Oh, sorry. It's too late for the prediction. But that is the megaest of ratings I've ever seen. The megaest of ratings I've ever seen. Have we got anything else? Jeez, it's taking a long time. Oh, we got Big Van. We got the keepers. Man, all right. I'm going to have to do the biggest SBC ever.